Hello everyone, welcome back to Learn for Life. Okay, today I will show you how to enable Wi-Fi hotspot from your iPhone. Once again. Most of people lose their Wi-Fi hotspot when the iOS was updated. So if you also lose, you come to the right place here. So what we have to do is we go into the setting and we go into, actually you want to find the hotspot. Actually you will see around here, but now you don't see it. Okay, so what we're gonna do to create the hotspot setting here back, so you have to do one time only. So you go into the cellular data network here. Okay, so cellular data is already set by your network providers. So you can see cellular data, APN. This is called cell card. Username is cell card. And the password is also the same. So if you see this, you just create the personal hotspot at the here. This one. You can scroll down and you will see personal hotspot. And you will see APN. So I will write the same from the network provider here, cellular data. Cell card, make sure you write the same thing. Username, cell card, and the password is also cell card. This is actually the same in this. And you just go back and you will see, you can find the hotspot soon, and I will turn off to airplane mode first for a little bit, or you can restart your device and for a few seconds you can just turn it on back. Okay, so let's go to see again. Okay, it's coming here. All right, so it's work. So what you're gonna do is you turn on this one, turn on Wi-Fi, and you set up your password. For me, I just put the number, it's easy to connect, and the other people will see. What you're gonna do is allow the other to join, and don't forget to turn off when you stop using that. Otherwise, other people can hack and can play your hotspot, your data, okay? All right, so that is all for my tutorial today, and hope you enjoy with this video. Thank you. Bye.